Hey everyone, it's Rob here from the One Shot Channel. I'm back today to talk about a great brand new product that's just been announced called the Huawei Mate 30 Pro. Now in 2014, Huawei launched the Huawei Mate 7. This was the first Huawei smartphone to significantly capture the attention of consumers around the world globally to the Huawei brand. Now the Huawei Mate 7 delivered a 4G dual SIM dual standby experience. It also featured a beautifully crafted 6-inch full high definition display combined with an ultra large 4100 milliamp battery. It also featured a one touch unlock fingerprint sensor that allowed you to unlock the display directly from the lock screen. And this was all packed into an all metal beautiful form factor that was designed to absolute perfection. Now in 2014, Huawei actually reported that the Huawei Mate 7 sold 4 million units in a 6-month period of time, making it the most successful Huawei smartphone of 2014. 4 years later, we got to experience a higher intelligence with the launch of the Huawei Mate 20 series. The Huawei Mate 20 series featured the world's first dual MPU chipset, the Huawei Kirin 980. It also featured an amazing triple camera experience that was co-engineered with Leica and the world's fastest and safest 40-watt supercharged technology, allowing you to charge your smartphone from 0% to 70% in as little as 30 minutes. Now the Huawei Mate 20 series shipped 10 million units within 4 months after the announcement. The Huawei Mate 20 Pro won the best smartphone in the entire world at the Mobile World Congress event in 2019 and is highly acclaimed as being one of the best smartphones of all time. In the same year, Huawei reported shipping more than 200 million units, making it the second largest smartphone manufacturer in the world today. Both the Huawei Mate series and the Huawei P series are globally recognized smartphone series that are actually leading in innovation when compared to Apple and Samsung. Now, Huawei has faced some challenges in 2019, but from my perspective, they've faced a lot of those challenges with humility and a huge amount of perseverance. It's actually a pleasure to see that they're continuing to launch innovative products and surprising and delighting the global market with innovative solutions and products for the global audience. Now today, I am going to be unboxing the brand new Huawei Mate 30 Pro, which has just been announced by Richard Yu, the CEO of Huawei's consumer business group, on a stage in Munich. Let's take a look. The brand new Huawei Mate 30 Pro is absolutely stunning. I'm holding in my hands right now the space silver variant of the Huawei Mate 30 Pro, and I'm telling you right now, this is an amazingly designed product. You can just feel the incredible amount of detail and precision that's gone into crafting this flagship smartphone. It's arguably one of the best smartphones I've been able to hold in my hands the whole year, and I'm very excited to have a look at some of the features that this product has. The design of the Huawei Mate 30 Pro starts with the beautiful, elegant, futuristic 3D glass surface. You're immediately drawn into the way the light refracts across the silky glass surface. What's also noticeable is the halo-inspired circular ring that draws your eyes directly to the world's first Leica CineCamera experience. Now, turning the device over, you can see that it has a beautifully crafted 6.53-inch full high-definition plus curved display. Now, this display is actually officially called the Huawei Horizon Display, which features an 88-degree full HD plus curved experience that has 409 pixels per inch and also features up to 16.7 million colors on this beautifully vibrant OLED panel. Now the Huawei Mate 30 Pro has a small notch on the display where the front camera is set up and located. Now much like the Huawei P30 Pro, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro uses the Huawei acoustic display technology, removing the need for a dedicated speaker, allowing you to see and experience more from the display. I can also see that the Huawei Mate 30 Pro has a dedicated ToF camera in the notch, which supports 3D face unlock. And if you really love privacy and security, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro features a depth pressure sensing in-screen fingerprint sensor. I'm completely captured by the ridiculously beautiful curvature of the display. The way it just falls into the back of the device is visually stunning. the power button is the only physical button on the whole device. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro features virtual volume keys, which are integrated into the curved edge of the display. Simply double touch the left or right edge of the screen area just above the power button. So it doesn't matter whether you're left-handed or right-handed, you can actually control the virtual keys comfortably. When using the horizontal mode, the volume can be adjusted from the same areas of the edges, which will be at the top left or right side of the phone, depending on which way you are holding it. The top and the bottom of the phone are wrapped in a perfectly flat metal with a Type-C USB port and a speaker at the bottom of the device. Now, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro features the brand new Kirin 990 5G system-on-chip experience that was recently unveiled at the IFA event in 2019. If you want to know more about that chipset, you can check out my other video, which was about the Huawei Kirin 990 5G chipset, directly on the OneShot channel. Now, the Huawei Mate 30 series will launch with EMUI 10, which features the colorful AOD always-on display screen. It is another highlight of the Huawei Mate 30 series. When this AOD display is chosen, the color of the time display on the AOD screen will change depending on the time of day, which according to Huawei was inspired by the way the sky changes colors at different times of the day. Now you can also personalize the AOD display image in the settings of the device. At the Huawei Developers Conference in 2019, Huawei unveiled their brand new operating system called Harmony OS, which has been designed to actually allow for smarter, more intelligent, more intuitive interconnectivity between Huawei devices. Although the Huawei Mate 30 series will not launch with Harmony OS, Huawei has integrated one of the most popular features of Harmony OS, which is called multi-screen collaboration. This will allow you to take whatever's on your smartphone display and put it onto your Huawei computer display. Now, this function is going to be available through the wireless projection element of the Huawei Mate 30 series devices. This means I can project the Huawei Mate 30 Pro phone screen to my Huawei MateBook with just a single tap. I can use apps, I can edit files from the phone using my laptop. I can easily drag files between the two devices. This new interactive experience makes it much easier to use two devices in one place at the one time. Now I want to have a look at the amazing camera experience of the Huawei Mate 30 Pro. Now, since the launch of the P20 Pro in 2017, Huawei has become globally renowned for creating some of the best smartphone camera experiences in the international market. Now, as expected, Huawei has continued to work with Leica, launching the world's first Leica cine camera experience on the Huawei Mate 30 Pro. Now, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro is using the RYYB super sensing sensor inside the product. Now, that sensor is able to capture and absorb up to 300% more light than a traditional RGB sensor. Now, what excites me the most is the dual 40 megapixel setup on the back of the device. Now, this is supposed to take us to the next level of the photographic experience and also deliver a revolution in the videography experience. So, let's take a look. The rear camera features a Leica co-engineered quad camera experience, which includes a 40 megapixel cine lens, a 40 megapixel super sensing lens, and an 8-megapixel telephoto lens combined with a 3D time-of-flight lens, also known as a TOF lens. Having taken the smartphone photography to the next level, Huawei believes that their brand new cine camera experience on the Huawei Mate 30 Pro is going to dominate the realm of videography, so let's take a look. The 40-megapixel cine lens at the upper right of the grid boasts high-definition, super-light-sensitive, and high-speed video recording capabilities. It is equipped with a 1/1.54 CMOS sensor and an ultra-wide-angle lens with an 18mm focal length. It can take ultra-low-light videos easily. Now, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro features an ISO of up to 512,000. The best in the world to date. The Kirin 990 chipset also features the 5th generation image signal processor, which comes equipped with the world's first BM3D image noise reduction technology, allowing you to capture crystal clear videos with less noise in low light environments. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro also features a nice upgrade to the time-lapse experience, which delivers more options and functionality. Now, you can customize the time-lapse settings and even record stunning time-lapse videos in low-light conditions at a 4K resolution. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro is also the world's first smartphone capable of taking ultra-slow motion videos. It can slow down the video to 7,680 frames per second. When taking slow-mo video, you can adjust the FPS and focal length freely. A movement can be slowed down by up to 256 times, so that the flow of a fountain, the wink of an eye, or even the trajectory of a bullet can be easily and clearly captured.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody for my own.
The other 40 megapixel lens is a super sensing photographic lens with a 1/1.7-inch super large sensor, an RYYB filter array, and a maximum ISO of 409,600. The 8-megapixel telephoto lens has a 3x optical zoom, a 5x hybrid zoom, and a digital zoom of up to 30x. Now, optical image stabilization technology helps to increase the stability and the quality of these two lenses. And finally, the 3D ToF lens can measure the depth of field, allowing it to make the subject stand out from the background and capture minute details such as subject's hair in perfect detail. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro front camera experience consists of a swing gesture sensor, a 3D ToF lens, and a 30 megapixel camera. The swing gesture sensor supports AI gesture controls, enabling you to take screenshots or scroll your screen with mid-air palm gestures from an optimal distance of around 10 to 20 centimeters, meaning you can now perform certain operations without even touching the screen. If you enable posture alerts within digital balance, your phone will remind you when your eyes are too close to the display. The 3D ToF lens not only measures the depth of field to capture details and achieve a natural bokeh effect, it can also capture facial details in extreme bright or dark light and unlock the phone the moment you look at the screen. Now, high battery capacity and long battery life are well-known strong points of the Huawei Mate series. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro delivers an ultra-large battery that is 4,500 milliamps. It supports the fastest and safest Huawei 40-watt supercharge technology that is certified by TÜV. If you are a fan of Huawei wireless charging, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro also works with the world's fastest 27-watt wireless supercharging technology as well. In summary, this product perhaps is one of the most important smartphones of 2019. This trendy, innovative design is a step away from the traditional bulky style form factor or business style smartphone that the industry has seen over the last couple of years. The Huawei Mate 30 Pro retains some of the most professional functions on the international market, from the beautifully large screen to the incredibly long battery life to the supercharged technology. Its powerful 5G capability, powered by the Huawei Kirin 990 5G system-on-chip experience, gives it an edge over its competitive products in the international market. As the industry continues to transition from 4G to 5G, it's important that you seriously look at a smartphone that comes with future technologies that are faster and more powerful and more capable than other products in the market today. Packed full of impressive technological innovation, the Huawei Mate 30 Pro's beautiful horizon display, supercharged technology, gesture controls, multi-screen collaboration, and so much more makes this product already the best smartphone of 2019 and possibly the best smartphone experience for the first part of 2020. It's a tribute to Huawei that no matter the adversity or the struggles that this company has gone through in 2019, that with full confidence, they've stood on stage and launched the Huawei Mate 30 series. Having seen some of the amazing ways that Huawei utilizes its incredible technology to solve some of the biggest challenges that the human race is facing today, from environmental issues to health to general humanity, you have to really admire Huawei for continually focusing on building bridges rather than building walls. So that's it for this video. That's the Huawei Mate 30 Pro unboxing and feature video. It's been an absolute pleasure to share this experience with you. We look forward to you tuning in to the OneShot channel next time. Bye-bye.